The map shows a river running through the Skeezer country, but no lake. That is because the person who made the map never had visited that part of the country, explained the sorceress. The lake surely is there, and in the lake is an island, a magic isle, and on that island live the people called the Skeezers.
What are they like? Inquired the ruler of Oz.
My magic cannot tell me that, confessed Glinda, for the magic of the Skeezers prevents anyone outside of their domain knowing anything about them.
The Flatheads must know if they're going to fight the Skeezers, suggested Dorothy.
Perhaps so, Glinda replied, but I can get little information concerning the Flatheads either. They are people who inhabit a mountain just south of the Lake of the Skeezers. The mountain has steep sides and a broad hollow top like a basin, and in this basin the Flatheads have their dwellings. They also are magic workers, and usually keep to themselves and allow no one from outside to visit them. I have learned that the Flatheads number about 100 people, men, women, and children, while the Skeezers number just 101.
What did they quarrel about, and why do they wish to fight one another? Was Ozma's next question.
I cannot tell your Majesty that, said Glinda.
But see here, cried Dorothy. It's against the law for anyone but Glinda and the Wizard to work magic in the Land of Oz. So if these two strange people are magic makers, they are breaking the law and ought to be punished.
Ozma smiled upon her little friend. Those who do not know me or my laws, she said, cannot be expected to obey my laws. If we know nothing of the Skeezers or the Flatheads, it is likely that they know nothing of us.
But they ought to know, Ozma, and we ought to know. Who's going to tell them, and how are we going to make them behave?